Hey guys, it's Chris. From a blanket yanked out of a pet python's stomach to the ultimate showdown between a pit bull and an alligator, here are 10 of the strangest and most incredible things ever found inside of pets. Number 10. Blanket pulled from a python. When it comes to the strangest things found inside pets, an entire beach towel has to be right up there near the top. Veterinarians recently had to pull this exact object outside of someone's pet python. This was an extraordinary case brought to the Small Animal Specialist Hospital in Sydney, Australia, after Monty, the jungle carpet python, bit off a little more than she could chew. The entire extraction was caught on video, and it's nothing short of incredible. The female python weighed about 11 pounds and stretched 10 feet long. And yet her life was in serious danger when she decided to gobble up the blanket. It's unclear why the snake chose to eat such a strange object, but getting the towel out proved to be quite the operation. It's possible that the snake thought the fabric was some kind of bird or a lamb with really thick wool. But snakes couldn't digest large quilts, towels, or blankets for obvious reasons. Veterinarians had to take radiographs to find the location of the item inside the snake, then they had to provide anesthesia to the snake before using a flexible endoscope to look inside her stomach. Next, forceps were placed inside of the snake's mouth, down her throat, and into her stomach. Veterinarians were then able to carefully retrieve the towel. In the end, Monty the Python was totally okay. Number 9. Chihuahua eats sewing needles. In yet another case of pets swallowing outrageous objects, Yoda the Chihuahua was brought to the Orange County Animal Care Facility in California with 9 needles lodged inside the poor dog's stomach. According to the report from New York Daily News, Yoda was a stray dog who had been force-fed sewing needles by some kind of disturbing and sadistic individual before rescuers brought the pup into the animal emergency room. The veterinarians were shocked to find all 9 needles inside the dog and dangerously close to poking holes in his lungs. What kind of depraved individual would do this kind of thing? Regardless, the vets decided to operate. Vets opened up Yoda's chest and abdomen and then used magnets to pull the needles away from the dog's vital organs. Unfortunately, during the operation, Yoda was poked in the heart by one of the needles, which caused it to stop beating for 15 minutes. Veterinarians tried to massage the dog's tiny heart, but no matter what they did, they could not get the dog back to life. That is, until one of the veterinarians used a defibrillator. That was what ultimately brought Yoda back to the land of the living. At the end of the day, Yoda made a full recovery and was moved to a loving foster home. Number 8. 40 hair ties. When you think about pets eating strange objects, dogs are definitely the first animals to come to mind. But cats have a nasty habit of eating weird things too. Take, for example, the case of a cat that had to be rushed to the veterinarian's office for a life-or-death surgery after stubbornly eating 40 hairbands. The cat gobbled up all these hairbands, which formed a massive clump in her belly. According to the cat's owner, she knew that Isabel the cat liked playing with hairbands but had no idea she was eating them. Initially, she thought the cat had a hernia. She was absolutely stunned when the x-rays revealed the truth behind Isabel's problem. She had been eating hairbands for years. Luckily, the veterinarians were able to save the cat. Isabel underwent a 3-hour operation to get the objects out of her stomach, and last we heard, she had already made a full recovery. Since the horrifying incident, Isabel's owners are going to be keeping all the hairbands away from this stubborn kitty. You know what they say, curiosity killed the cat, and this one was only saved by the intervention of quick veterinarians. So has your pet ever gone to the animal emergency room after eating something they shouldn't have? What did they eat? How did you find out? And what did the doctors do? Tell me about your experience in the comments below. Then remember to subscribe to Worldlist if you haven't already to enjoy more incredible videos just like this one. Number 7. Homer Simpson for dinner. Now let's move on to a stubborn dog. A Dalmatian living in Scotland recently almost died after eating Homer Simpson. That's right, the real Homer Simpson. Of course, it was just a plastic toy Homer, but it was still a very dangerous situation. The figure of Homer Simpson was inside of a chocolate egg, which was scarfed down by the Dalmatian whose name is Dixie. The dog ended up needing to have emergency surgery to get the plastic figure out of her intestines. The foreign object inside the dog's belly had been leading to some very harmful effects on the animal. According to Metro News, Dixie was very ill when she was brought into the hospital. She had lost quite a bit of weight, and she was very dehydrated. Vets were able to perform surgery to remove the plastic toy Homer Simpson, but it was a very close call. If the dog had been brought into the veterinarian's office any later, she probably would have lost her life, all because of a plastic toy. It's for this reason that encasing plastic toys inside chocolate eggs is banned in the United States. Chocolate itself can be dangerous for dogs, but when you add choking hazards inside, it creates a real problem. But it's not just dogs. Children have also been known to choke on the plastic pieces encased in chocolate eggs, too. Number 6. Pit bull and the alligator. There are two things in this world that definitely do not mix. Of course, I'm talking about a pit bull and an alligator. A tragic incident occurred just recently when a random alligator decided to eat a woman's pit bull as they took a leisurely walk through a park in Florida. The woman could do absolutely nothing except scream in horror when the alligator burst out of a nearby pond and swallowed the unfortunate dog like it was nothing but a snack. Unfortunately, in this case, it was a woman's pet that ended up on the stomach of the predator, rather than something strange inside the stomach of a pet. And let this be a lesson to everyone in Florida. Beware of rogue alligators anytime you're at the park with your dog. Alligators are usually not a major threat to people, but in Florida, it seems like every third news story is about something unbelievable that happened with an alligator. These animals just aren't messing around. Number 5. 43 socks. So far, veterinarians have seen some pretty wild things found inside the stomach of pets, but almost nothing can compare to the dog that was discovered to have 43 socks sitting inside of its belly. It was a Great Dane that apparently had a thing for chewing on the socks of its owner and then swallowing them. According to the report from the BBC, veterinarians were absolutely shocked when the X-ray images revealed a huge pile of foreign material packed inside this dog's stomach. Of course, the pet was quickly taken into surgery to have the collection of socks removed. But, you know, it wasn't 43 socks exactly. It ended up being 43 and a half socks, and nobody's completely sure what happened to the final half of that sock. He could have actually excreted it, or maybe he lost the second half behind a sofa or within the couch cushions. In any case, just try to imagine the revelation the owner must have had when finding out where all their missing socks had been going. I mean, I kinda usually blame the dryer for eating my socks, but in this case, it really did turn out to be the dog. This Great Dane even took third place in a contest called They Ate What?, which was organized by a veterinarian magazine. Number 4. The Devoted Owner. Some people love their cats and some people love their dogs, but one extremely devoted owner loves her pet fish so much that she spent $500 on a surgery to safely remove a rock that was found inside of the fish's stomach. This happened in Australia when staff at a vet clinic needed to use tiny fish-sized instruments to remove the foreign object. But it all began when the owner of the goldfish realized that there was something wrong with the way it was swimming. It turned out that the fish had somehow swallowed a small pebble from the bottom of its tank, and it couldn't get it out of its system. The rock got stuck inside the poor fish's belly. For such a tiny fish, the rock would have been a death sentence. And while many people might have simply flushed this fish down the toilet instead of spending all that money, the owner of this fish was not about to do something so horrific. So she spent the money. She got the fish its surgery, and according to the article from People magazine, the fish is currently healthy and happy. Spending that much on a mere goldfish might seem insane to most people, but this pet owner was crazy about her goldfish. Hopefully, that fish knows just how lucky it is to be so, so very loved by its owner. Number 3. Death by tennis ball. Dogs will eat just about anything. They may be incredibly intelligent animals and man's best friend, but they aren't that bright when it comes to eating random objects. This particular case is about a dog that almost died after swallowing a tennis ball. A husky from the United Kingdom came down with a strange illness. He stopped eating. He became lethargic, and his worried owners rushed him to the vet. A quick X-ray revealed the reason for the husky's illness. There was an entire ball jammed inside of his abdomen. It turned out to be a life or death situation, and without surgery, the husky would surely have ended up dead. Thankfully, the surgery was performed, and the tennis ball was successfully removed. The husky was even allowed to go home the very same day, and within just a week or so, he was back to his normal self and extremely healthy. Only now, he's not allowed to play with tennis balls anymore. And I'm kinda not surprised, to be honest. Tennis balls do look delicious in a certain way. They almost look like fuzzy lemon candies. Number 2. Fish swallows fish. Any serious aquarium enthusiast knows that keeping many different fish inside a single aquarium can be totally fine or an absolute nightmare. Sometimes one fish will eat another. It's just a thing that happens. But normally, it's the bigger fish that eats the smaller fish. That's not the case with an incident that occurred in Indonesia. It was caught on video showing the moment when a gulper catfish swallowed a pet goldfish inside of the tank that the two animals were sharing. The catfish pounced so quickly that the goldfish had absolutely no time to react. It was simply swallowed down into the catfish's belly. But the reason that this is so strange is that both fish were roughly the same size. It would be like if one human opened its mouth and swallowed another human whole. It just doesn't really make any sense. Fish are strange creatures, and it's clear that some of them will do anything to get a meal, even eating their roommate whole. In the end, there was only one pet fish left in the aquarium. Well, the goldfish was still there technically, only it was being digested in the stomach of the catfish. Number 1. Frogger and the Rocks. Okay, enough with the cats and dogs and goldfish. This amazing story actually comes from a completely ordinary frog. Kermit is a pet frog from Texas who somehow swallowed 30 rocks from inside its enclosure before its owner finally took it into surgery. So it's not entirely clear how the frog managed to eat so many pebbles or why, but it's likely that the amphibian was picking them up out of the sand at the bottom of the cage. Perhaps maybe it thought the rocks were dead flies, or maybe it was just bored. In any case, the surgery was done at the Paws and Claws Animal Hospital. It ended up being a huge success. Kermit's life was saved, and then the owner got to take home $1,500. But you're probably wondering why someone would get paid just because their frog ate too many rocks. The truth is that the shocking x-ray of the rocks inside the frog's stomach won an award in Veterinary Practice News for the annual They Ate What competition, awarding the owner a handsome sum of money. I hope the frog got a few extra helpings of delicious flies or worms or whatever else he wanted to eat after being such a noble and profitable pet. So what's the strangest thing your pet's ever swallowed? Let me know in the comments and be sure to hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching and please come back soon.